Surveillance cameras rolled Saturday as two armed men tried to rob a Colorado Springs liquor store. The store owner saw the masked suspects come in and safely locked herself in a back room. Then she watched on surveillance video as the suspects searched the store and eventually left without anything.